guys! Welcome back to my channel. Justin here. And for today's video, as you can see from the title and dito sa nakapaligid sa akin, I'll be sharing with you the stuff that I got for my birthday. So if you guys wanna find out kung ano yung mga yon, please keep on watching. Okay, so let's start. Mag-umpisa muna tayo sa damit. Well, I only have like 3 clothing. Clothing talaga. May 3 regalo sa akin na damit. First off is this shirt. Ayan. Ang nakalagay. Give me likes and followers. So, how conceited can this shirt be? This was a gift from my youngest brother. Yung pinakaba. Wait lang, masyado kayong close up. So, ayan. Ito, regalo sa akin to ng youngest brother ko, si Jesse. So, yan. It's an oversized shirt. And I think this is from Tea Culture. I'm not sure kung saan niya to binili. Pero, ayan. Tapos, next is this one from my tita. Even lady kasi siya. So, she got me a lingerie. Diche, talaga Misty for Teens. Ayan, Misty for Teens ang nakalagay. So, ayan, it's an underwire bra. This is how it looks like. Ilalabas ko pa ba yung bra? Pero ayan, ayan siya. So, next item that I got is a bathing suit from Moschino. This is from my mom. So, kung follower kayo ng Instagram ko or friend ko kayo sa Facebook, nakita nyo na yung picture ko. Nasuot ko to. Pero ayan, this is how the bathing suit looks like. Ayan yung birthday gift sa akin ng mom ko. Ayan. Let's move on to the makeup kasi alam ko marami sa inyo ang may gusto nun. First off, I'm going to be sharing with you yung nakuha ko from the last event from MAC. For me, parang birthday haul na rin to kasi blessing to eh. So, first item that I got from the last MAC event is this one. This is the Eyebrows Crayon Poreless Sourcils. Basta yan, yan yung nakalagay. Tapos ang shade ko is brunette. There you go. The next is this blush in the shade Stubborn. And it's stubborn like me. So, ganito yung shade niya. It may look overwhelming, pero pag na-blend out na to, maganda to. So, ito yung itsura ng color niya. Diba? Ang cute. So, yan. Next, this lipstick. This is the matte lipstick in the shade Whirl. Ganito yung shade niya. There. And then the next 3 items na ipapakita ko is not a gift from anyone but a gift for myself. So, bumili ako ng 3 makeup items. First off is this one. This is from Charis. So, I bought a lipstick from Charis. Going to be this linking down in the description box below yung Charis Celeb shop ko. If you want to get the same item as this, this is the Black Rouge Airfit Velvet. So, I got the shade A02 or Falling Roses. So, pakita lang. This is a very rich na color red. So, this is how the packaging looks like. Tapos, isa-swatch natin. So, ayan. Ayan siya. This is 810 pesos with shipping fee na. If you order today, the following day, makukuha nyo na agad. Ganon kabilis si Charis Celeb. Next is this one. This is the L'Oreal Infallible Full Wear na concealer, which they say is the dupe for the Tarte Shape Tape. And I am in the shade Cashmere. 307 Cashmere. I think the shade na nakuha ko is too light for me. So, isa-swatch lang natin dito na lang. So, this is how Cashmere looks like. Diba, it's a little too light for me. Siguro kailangan ko bumili ng 2 shades darker or 1 shade darker than this one. This lipstick that I got, this is from Skin Potions. Ito yung collaboration with Aladdin, the Aladdin movie. So, I got myself a whole new matte liquid lipstick in the shade Spirit. So, this is how it looks. And by the way, this, di ko nasabi yung mga price, no? But this one is 399 pesos. This one is $4.50. So this is how the packaging looks like. Tapos, they have three shades of this one. This is the lightest shade, which is called Spirited. So this is how it looks like when it's washed. Ayan. So since nasa makeup na rin lang tayo, let's go and move on to this. This is from Sunny's Face. I already have done a review on this, which I will be linking down in this description box below rin yung review ko dito. I got two shades. One is a gift for myself too, and then the other one was a gift from my cousin Ina. So ayan, hindi ko na siya isa swatch, pero I got Moon there and I got Raz. Hindi ko na siya bubuksan. Ito naman was delivered all the way from New Zealand pa. Thank you so much, G-Boy. So, Mecca is like their Watson / Sephora in New Zealand. So, he got me, let's open it. By the way, may apat pa siyang chocolates na pinadala, which is ubus na. So, ayun. Pero, thank you so much. Ito, it comes in a 2 Urban Decay na Vice lipsticks. That's what they call it. Ayan. Merong free samples ng Tatcha, the water cream, ayan. So, I got the shades Backtalk and Trips. So, ito yung itsura niya. Comfort matte yung ano niya. So, this is how Trip looks like. Gusto ko yung kung san-san na ako nag-swatch. So, this is how Backtalk looks like. Proceed to the one who sent out a gift all the way from Bahrain. So this one is from Sephora and he got me this Urban Decay na All Nighter Pollution Protection na spray. So this is how it looks like. Ayan. There you go. And in fairness, ginagamit ko to, it really makes my makeup stay longer sa face ko. And then this is the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. I am in the shade Light Sand. Actually, this is not my shade because this one's too light for me. Ayan. Papakita. Oh, wow. Kumukulog. Narinig nyo ba? Pero kumulog. So, this is how it looks like. Ayan. Double Duty Beauty. So, iswatch natin. Malaman nyo kung gaano siya kaputi. Tingnan nyo. So, ito yung L'Oreal Infallible. So, dito natin is swatch. See how light the shade is for me? You see, guys? So, hindi ko alam kung paano ko ito magagamit. Siguro, dapat haluan ko ng darker shade. So, ito yung L'Oreal. Ito yung Tarte Shape Tape. So, sabi nila, this L'Oreal's the perfect dupe daw for this one. So, ayan, magka-shape nga sila. Although, parang mas mataba ng konti si L'Oreal. I'll be doing a separate video on these two na lang. Ayan. Okay, next is gift from Ate K, which is from Victoria's Secret. So, she got me this perfume. Ayan. Parang sa bagong collection ata nila ito. It's called the Wild One. So, tara, mag-spray tayo. Yan. Bango! Fresh lang. Pabanghan ko rin kayo. Woo! Ang bango. And then, next is this one. This bag is from my tita. From Tita Rachel. So, she got me a Tumi bag. So, shawl, diba? She got me this Tumi Troy na bag. It may look really small. But I swear, with the few times that I've used this, very spacious siya, ayan. It comes in this, ayan, marami siyang pockets, marami siyang compartments. There, diba? Very spacious. And then, ayan. Ayan, may tissue kasi nga, nagamit ko na to. Okay, next one is from Power Mac. This one's from my dad. Well, share naman kami dito ng mga kapatid ko. This one is, I got a JBL Clip 3 na Bluetooth, I swear. If you guys want a really, really good quality Bluetooth speaker na hindi naman ganun kamahal, I suggest that you get the JBL Clip 3. Ayan, this is $3,499 lang. Pero guys, super solid ng tunog na to. Plus, yung battery life nito is 10 hours na. Next, from Power Mac is this iPad. This is the 128GB na iPad 6 generation. So, ayan. This is in the shade Space Gray. There. Ila, muntik na mahulog. Ayan. Ayan, oh, may plastic pa siya. Tapos dito sa loob yung mga resibo niya na nahulog. So, ayan. This is 128GB. So, this is best for when I'm watching Netflix and then YouTube videos. Ayan. There you go. And then last but not the least, definitely not the least, I got my very first vlogging camera and I bought it from Camera House. Ayan. So I'm going to be inserting a clip where I'm going to show you how the camera looks like. Yung Canon EOS M50 na camera na regalo ng dad ko. So ito yung kasama niyang mic. Ayan. There you go. Again, thank you so much, Papa, for this gift. Ayan. So, ayun, I got myself a Canon EOS M50 camera. Ayan. Guys, sobrang sulit bumili sa Camera House. This is worth 44,998. But, pag sa Camera House kayo bumili, makakasave kayo ng almost 5,000 because it comes in with a free Saramonic na mic which is worth 4,000 pesos plus an SD card with 32GB na capacity which is worth 1,000 pesos. So, sobrang sulit pag bumili kayo ng vlogging camera nyo sa Camera House. So, yun lang yung mga na-receive ko this year for my birthday. So, there you go, guys. Alam nyo, sobrang bonus lang lahat ng material blessings na na-receive ko. But, at the end of the day, what would really matter is how you celebrated it. You know, I am now 29 years old, pero feeling ko still not living a really fulfilled life. You know, ang dami ko pang gustong gawin, ang dami ko pang gustong mangyari sa buhay ko. So, ayun, blessing na lang to, parang bonus na lang to. And to everyone who sent out their gifts, for me to be able to come up with this video, a long time, it's been a while na rin since my last haul. So, ayun, maraming salamat sa inyo, sa mga nakaalala galing pa sa ibang bansa. Thank you so much. And of course, ayun nga, I would really just like to thank God for giving me another year to share with you guys. Thank you everyone who greeted me through the birthday vlog, yung Manila Pen vlog ko. Thank you sa lahat na mga bumati doon. And sa Facebook, sa Instagram, maraming salamat. And yun lang, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this one. I hope to see you guys again on my next video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, pindot yung subscribe button dyan sa baba. And then the bell button beside it para ma-notify kayo every time I have a newly uploaded video again. Maraming salamat. And I hope to see you guys again on my next video. Goodbye!